My body always sucks shit after eating food. It's like, oh wow, you just ate a delicious meal. Why don't I just make your nose runny for the next 30 minutes?
Very cool, Kanye.
Yeah.
Here we go.
That was easy. Yeah, so for dinner tonight, I had my dad managed to procure a cut of beef, a filet mignon, and he served it to us for dinner, and it was pretty good. He kind of over-seasoned the surface before cooking it, a little too much salt, but otherwise it was pretty restaurant quality, you know, pretty good. And I got a haircut.
I forget that TF2 literally has a random button.
Teleporter coming right up.
Who should I play? There's a spy in our midst.
Erecting a dispenser.
Untour spy. Well, new year, same players.
Teleporter going up.
But now I want to play spy since he switched to demo. I'm gonna play
You switched
spy.
to demo, okay.
I'll play spy. I'll do it for the team. I'll do it for the team. Sapper power, here we go. Yes, this
I
should
need
be
to set this up
good.
on top for that.
Dead. Pie!
That was getting heavy. I'm ready. Proceed. Let's
Who is not ready?
Get going!
Oh yes, of course. Hitting the metal with my wrench creates a perfect bullet hole. Incredible.
You have activated man up mode. You poor 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, they're actually playing spy now.
I'm playing spy. It's okay.
Oh God.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, we're gonna be good. It's okay, I know what I'm doing, it's gonna be great.
Big damn robot!
The heavy's just up here and the demo's just hitting them with a golf club, bro. Like, guess actually just annihilating them. Oh shit. Turned around, or one of the retards stood next to me and the fire caught me too.
Engineer, look out for that sentry monster.
No, why did you trigger? Why did they trigger?
What the fuck?
Get your monster down.
The person who paid for that ring should kill themselves. Word.
Mighty robot! Sniper!
Jesus.
Sentry going up!
Okay, so the demo instead of spy is going demo knight, which I can appreciate. We're doing a meme run, I suppose. Something I can certainly get behind.
Oh no, the Spencer's dead.
Going up. I'm moving this. Packing up. Go on, get. Go on, get. Well, there wasn't getting any lighter. Spies.
Ouch.
Gone.
Another warrior down. If there are more, greed is good. Have a bonus.
Sound off if you're ready.
Oh, he's a second heavy now.
Go, go, go!
Hey, yeah. Everybody ready?
We're under attack. Protect the position.
Here we go.
Five, four, three.
Oh, I am so fucked. Yo, let's go.
Fire is deadly.
He still has 1,200 health. Oh my god. We lost money!
Yeah, we did.
Fuck.
Building the sentry.
Fucking hell.
It is your time to shine, comrade. Insta popped. Not even a second. Money though, dog shit scout, KYS. Imagine requesting somebody's suicide over a video game. Couldn't be me just now. reasonable.
Armor penetration.
Let us move.
Let us move.
Y'all ready?
Protect this facility. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I am Scoot. I'm not a spy. Ow.
Another engineer bot has appeared.
Fuck, what?
Big damn robot.
Another engineer bot has
teleported in.
Oh, shit. Are you not a spy? I am a scout, a blue scout.
I can imagine the spy trying to do a Boston accent.
I am not a spy, I am a blue scout.
Oh, fuck.
I can't do it yet, I need my sapper to recharge. There we go.
Well, rip sentry. Rip money.
God, scout is ass! Scout is shit! Scout is shit! I took out a level 3 sentry of theirs.
Fuck, they're all level 3.
I know, but I'm just saying, I took one out before, or after the finished building, so you know. Where'd he go? What the hell?
I am not a spy.
Another sentry boxer has entered the area. He's shotgun heavy. Hell yeah. chat up in the bitch.
How are we losing so much money so consistently?
I don't know.
Medic's not dead. Shit, spy. Shit, spy.
Do not activate Uber. Uber charge. Stop activating Uber charge, you fuckers. What the fuck?
Moving out.
Spy sheet. You just need to use your backstab. Is that so hard? Is that so hard? I don't think.
Yes. I cannot kill if they Uber. Oh, look back.
I'm moving this.
Oh, big one. I got all of them.
Wow. Scout shit!
Scout is shit! Scout is shit! Look at all those resistance cells!
Proceed! Heavy's a goner!
Are you laser pistol engine? Hell yeah.
It's not quite there yet, but I've got max firing speed and double clipped. Ready to die. That was quick. Wow, this way without a shield medic is kind of an issue. So I'll just handle all this myself. And die too.
Do not worry, Bliad. We have shit scout to help. This is my time to shine.
Come on!
hiding? What the fuck? He was waiting to... What? I do not understand.
Sometimes, not everything in this world is meant to be understood by mere man. Sometimes there's just things that are dimensions above us that we can't possibly comprehend with just the nature of our existence. Beings. We are mere beings trapped within our perception of time and space. We live and die, and there are things that just don't. Can't understand them.
How'd that plan turn out for you, dummy?
What is Scout doing? Not getting money? Everyone else is getting money, not the Scout.
Oh, I'm ready for the second extinction. Let's go.
I will snap them off that
way. Yeah. Definitely.
Calculate. Oh shit. All the Ubers are dead! Woo. Shit, Scout! Activated all the Ubers! Fucking shitty poo-poo Scout! Shitty Batown!
Okay, shit, Scout. You do okay this time.
That was mostly because of me running around. Scout fucking died and I clutched up.
Love that.
Like, if it wasn't for me, I saw money blinking. We wouldn't have had a perfect round. Shit, Scout.
Shit, Scout.
Fucking scunt.
Let us move.
Let us begin.
We're under attack. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
These streamers are talking about their Christmas, and they're like, oh yeah, did you get a gift? And this one's like, no. Did you get a gift from Santa? And the streamer's like, yeah, Santa gave me a toothbrush. And everyone's like, oh wow, I think they're trying to send you, maybe send you a message. And they're like, yeah, Santa's always been kind of passive-aggressive in my experience, Santa.
What the fuck?
Imagine getting a fucking toothbrush as a Christmas gift because Santa's being passive-aggressive that you, like, don't brush enough or have bad breath or some shit. Bro. One of these heavies is not like the other. Hawk, you'll never fucking guess who the enemy spy disguised as. Big sus.
Holy shit, they just launched into the rafters.
About what the fuck? Okay, so they were dropping some hints. They were like, oh yeah, Santa's always been like a motherly presence to me, etc., etc. And they're like, oh yeah, direct, you could make some Santa cheese.
What?
I don't know either, man. And now they're just talking about Santa's diabetic cheese.
Delicious. Scout is retarded.
Spies are here. All spy bots destroyed.
Big damn robot.
What the fuck are they talking about now? They're talking about Santa's fruit leather. When was the last time you had fruit leather, Hawk?
I don't fucking remember.
It was probably in middle or elementary school. It's been a very long time.
God, why is this scum such a shit?
Soldiers are gone!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Build in a sentry.
I'm ready! Move!
Let us move!
One more wing, and you win!
Wow, this is not going very well. Oh, we are so fucked. Scout is shit just by existing on 6th wave.
Scout is uber shit.
Why is he doing this? He's fucking up my stabbing.
Moving out. Sentry down. I'm moving this.
I killed it with my wrench. Chat. Oh, thanks, boys.
So, the medic reacted to my backstab by boomering. He somehow did that.
Just a god.
And frankly, I'm not sure how.
Just a god.
Heavies are gone. I'm up.
Man, all these Uber charged directed soldiers are kind of an issue. If only there was a way of killing the medics where they overcharge.
Andrew, there would be. Unfortunately, our team keeps preventing that from happening.
Security alert!
Oh, my meme.
I'm moving this. That there wasn't getting any lighter. That was getting heavy. Backing up. Go on, hit. Backing up.
Oh boy. Here comes the chop.
Boy.
last one.
Yup. Time to get an Australium. You ready, Hawk?
Hell yeah.
Two Australiums, one game, and it all. Fucking kill myself, god damn it.
Happy New Year!
Woo! Well, you know what that means, gotta do a whole new fucking bread bites. Wow, that's a rare one. gotta do another tour. What did you get there?
Shut the fuck up, scunt. I'm just gonna buy me not. The Crits Creek.
Well, gotta buy more tickets, Hawk.
No, I don't wanna.
Do you wanna play Labyrinth or some shit instead?
Yeah.
Fuck. Do you wanna grind Apprentice?
Yeah.
Okay. Shame we don't have any hot chocolate in the house that I know of.
Let's queue in the Peru server.
We're gonna boost some Peruvians through Apprentice.
I'm kidding. There's a lot of China servers, holy shit.
Jesus Christ, just play US West Apprentice, please. Okay, I wanna buy my blessings.
Okay, Australia, got it.
Look at this guy with his 7-year-old hard drive trying to get into the game. Didn't even get a new hard drive for Christmas. Sag.
Oh god, it's a Viper. Oh, why'd I pick Bane? I should have picked Lotch.
Whatever, we're gonna go for a rushdown strat. I don't give a shit about cheesing or doing things the right way. When you're an apprentice, you can do anything. Grab him by the pussy.
Do you ever have a dream that, that you think, that you, you at? You may not realize this. By making your way through the continuum vault, you're participating in a time. Could be anything. I mean, do you know how much you love waves?
So, I'm just gonna go for fucking money and elites, that's it. I let my irons do the talking.
This next room, full of guys that want to kill you, but here's the catch. You are going to kill them first. Ah, boom, Viola! Or voila!
Shoot.
Andrew, you have the Ravagi potion.
We don't need it wasted on this. Then again, we're not going to use it anywhere else, so yeah, fuck it.
Look up. Good shit. Let's have a look see. Four legs and turn. Agonim knew you'd come through for this magma mine.
Why the fuck do we have to channel this? This should be opening by itself.
We'll get there.
Look, a small business owner.
Let's get this over with. I ain't leaving empty-handed.
I descend to walk among the
gold. On the dusty, ain't no problems with tools and a few strong backs, kids.
Nobody likes gulls, and you guys definitely are not going to like these gulls.
Gonna blow these fucking birds out of the water.
The red ring isn't appearing on those. Truly easy clappage.
Yeah, we're all grinders here, bro. I'm looking at their blessings.
You're maybe more the cardio reps not weight lean over both type there.
Fuck.
Hurry forth with that fabulously low heart rate. Everybody, all you heroes, you need to believe in yourselves. You should bet on yourselves. I'm betting on you. I'm betting way too much on you. But I'm also gonna hedge on the one monster possessed demon knight, so.
Sometimes he goes where he wanna.
Fucking die.
I like how the floor model for the health potion doesn't match the icon at all. Like, at all. The profile picture makes it look like a blue, like, squarish bottle. And on the ground, it's clearly, like, green in an Erlenmeyer flask.
Yeah, we all grinding here, boy.
Once more onto the breach.
Artillery on the move.
I want to try something. Enfeeble lasts for, I need to bring down the cooldown first. Oh, that comes.
Artillery on the moon.
At least they fixed the thing.
I'll be honest, Aghanim and his trust issues were sweating that one a little. Well done!
That's Wyvern. Wyvern is cut.
First, I felt a bit guilty, I'll admit, sending you into the Continuum Vault to clean up my mess, but it looks like you heroes are having a heap of fun. I only mention it because beyond this door, I'm pretty sure the fun is going to
end. Let them all fall.
But remember the fun.
My shadow.
Water in the gulch.
Sometimes you just want to do some extra damage with death explosions.
Grabbing her titties and twisting them.
Fuck.
I actually got got the things I needed.
Oh shit.
Stuff in this owner's manual. How to turn the continuum device on, how to alter space-time properly, how to avoid filling your reality with inferior versions of yourself from backwater alternate dimensions. Huh. Kind of. Wish I'd read this thing before I started pushing all the buttons.
Perfect. Just get that out of the way. Yep, yep. It's first shot towards a mine, you know how it is. Yep.
Tradition.
Fuck it, I'm gonna just aim for mines. I will be the one to do it. I don't give a fuck. I'm getting them out of the way. No one else will hit them.
Yeah, so I'm suing for false advertising because I just hit a mine.
And yet I still got more than our two teammates almost combined while aiming for mines. Wow. Wow.
Whatever.
Ark Cunton.
Okay, everybody, all you heroes, you need to believe in yourselves. You should bet on yourselves. I'm betting on you. I'm betting way too much on you. And I've also got a bunch of bomb monster possessed demon, so I should be...
What the fuck?
What? Oh, my meme, we're gonna... Okay.
Painful.
Never to all Lucius. I'm in
for it. Grab it for me.
I already sent it back to the thingy.
do 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 do.
I know a really good spell for these next guys. But a question first. What are your feelings on eternal damnation? Not necessarily for them, but for you? I mean, if you're cool with the edgy stuff, just let me know.
Oh, it's time to gamble, boys. Guard the Bane! Oh boy.
Because this was a light
I need plus attacks. This shit is not giving me plus attacks.
Run and gun.
Hold on, we need money. Money, money. Book.
things are getting a little hairy. Actually, no, we're chilling. I got my Natasha's memeration. We're chilling.
If it works here, this one wants to
grab the apple.
Look at it. It's got crazy eyes.
Bum, 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 this needs to be more than fucking 6 attacks, god damn it. Summoned any of his annoying fucking mute arrays. It's nice, I guess. Well, that guy got fucking bounced.
I got yeeted, yeah.
Yeah. The hell, that hit me? That sucks.
User joined your channel.
Hello. Yo, what up?
What are you guys up to?
Just grinding some Labyrinth. All watching right, streams.
Right. Hulk, what are you doing?
Playing Labyrinth. Let me tell
you what a continuum
device is.
Capable of bending space and time, the continuum device yields unto its owner
I am fucked up right now.
Infinite realities.
Fuck, are you fucked up yet?
I am not.
What the fuck, Hawk? Fuck, why not?
Because don't!
Tommy can't enjoy your Dota drunk as shit or high as balls.
Of ancient evil feels good.
Fuck, give me the plus attacks, god damn it. This shit is not helping out. Come on, I need those plus attacks for the plus effective damage. God damn it. I need it.
See what you've got.
I can mosey.
Whoa, he just fucking died. Okay, just don't get shit on. Okay, we need to free all of them now. You got all of them?
From the omnipotent roads of Muldroon to the depths of Dark Reef, I have never seen such wickedness. I like it. Second, hey, if Doom is all like, hey, are you in contact with Aghanim these days?
Neither of these are elite.
No, no. Throw it away like that. Whatever, just there were more of you before.
To pay dirt. Let's get this over with. I ain't leaving empty handed. Dragon lamps. I might as well finish it up. Should we hurry?
heroes, you deal out a real panoply of violence. Spells, swords. I saw one of you hit a guy with a stick. I mean, you just never know. Stick hit these monsters into next Tuesday. Someone needs to catch up.
I need more attacks! God damn it! This build, it needs the attacks. Fuck off! Fuck off! This better give me like plus 4 attacks, or else my build is just fucked beyond belief. Oh, meteoric, huh? Got you. Like, imagine if that was more than 6 attacks, then it would be good.
Let me take possession of the fuckers. Stop killing them so quickly. Holy shit.
I know, right? Imagine if it was more than 6 attacks. Do they attack the zombies? I mean, I hit for more than 600 damage per attack. So, and I have crits on top of that. So it can be very substantial. Like that. It crits for 1,400. Oh my god. Let's see how much it does to Axe. Not that much, TBH. Or does the break work on it? Okay, looks like it does. I mean, I can just hit him and he gets ruptured. Just kite. Oh, here we go. Now's the fun. Come on, plus 4 attacks, plus 4 attacks. That's all I need. I haven't seen a single shard for plus attacks this whole fucking game. Give it to me. Fuck! God damn it! Oh, this build would be so good if I got just plus attacks! But instead it's dog shit.
And thick. You get fogged.
I literally, these are awful shards. I should have saved my reroll for this, I guess. Fuck me. God damn it. Last chance to get plus attacks. Why did I expect any less shit?
Take the back way. All these fancy knights and scary monsters. What they got that I ain't got? Artillery on the moon, that's why.
Can't even buy lives. Don't know what to spend this 4K on. Moonshard, I guess. Yeah, why not? Let's go kill a boss so I can get into a different fucking run.
Come out.
Just like last time, but this time, we change things up. Weird. Huh? There's an agonim at stake! Come on!
Four legs are churning. That's what you're yammering.
Damn it.
Ooh, new agonim.
Is that tribal agonim? No, it's different, isn't it?
I don't know.
Maybe it is a new one. I don't recognize. Oh, Hawk, you might want to tell him not to kill ads. Well, good luck there. Oh, the colors are broken again. Oh, no, they're not. Okay, we're good.
They're very faint.
Yeah. The time I was complaining about earlier, they were completely gone. So, it was, yeah, I see what you mean by when you said they were faded. The one that I had, they were just not there at all. What the fuck? I honestly hate it when the colors don't show up. It makes it so much harder for me to tell. Time. Enjoy the ride, you guys. Have fun.
Buddy entered your channel.
Here we go.
Hello.
Yo, what up, person? doing some Ags lab runs on Apprentice, and I'm getting build fucked. I have everything that I need except for plus attacks for Snapfire's cannon shit. What the- where the fuck is he going? What the hell?
Made my New Year's, dish.
French fries?
French fries from scratch with a blue cheese sauce and bacon.
That doesn't sound bad at all.
But making French fries from scratch is very tedious.
Oh yeah, cutting potatoes.
Cutting potatoes is the easy part. I mean, none of it's difficult. But it's just, it takes such a long time to fry all of them.
Gotta fry one at a time.
Basically, yeah. Took me like four potatoes, took me like five sessions to get through all of them.
Jesus Christ. That is actually quite a lot. Why don't you just get a deep fryer for your house, kitchen?
Because air fryers are better.
Oh yeah, we have an air fryer too. We made, I think, maybe potato wedges on it at some point.
Everything, we got the air fryer for Christmas, and everything we've got, we've made with it, been delicious, so don't regret the purchase at all.
Yeah, you can even use it to reheat food.
Yeah.
Alright. We just finished our run. Do you want to hop in?
There he is.
Wow, 1,400 fragments, holy shit.
How many fragments did we get?
1,432.
Sweet. I might have gotten less because I've capped. Yeah, I capped. I got 420.
I have 4,000 fragments left this week before I cap out.
I have a little less than 1,000.
And now I get to get my plus shard thing.
Do I go to the plus one shard upgrade or do I unlock Disruptor?
Up to you.
Disruptor really strong?
Probably. Yeah. I'm gonna go for Disruptor.
Armor would be very strong.
You know, if I can get there.
Alright, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. Be right back.
End my losing streak.
But why would I do that?
I've lost 5 games in a row now. And every time, it's been because the hard carry has been a fucking retard. It's so frustrating.
Yay!
The more people I have in my party, the less retards there are, other than you.
No, you meme lock.
Hey, what up? I'm back. I opened Aghanim's Labyrinth and all the links are missing. Oh no.
Nice.
Now it just looks like dots.
Nah, let's do normal.
No.
One game of normal, come on.
Nah. No. I wanna play Labyrinth. I got screwed on my build last time. I need to get it back.
Fine.
Just fucking munch your french fries and go and stick, what's it called?
They're already in the fridge.
What? You couldn't even finish them all?
No, I put 4 potatoes worth.
You can't even eat 4 potatoes worth of fries. Wow. Are you even American? Real Americans can eat a whole pizza and 4 potatoes worth of fries in one sitting. Fuck it, and a 2-liter bottle of soda too. Okay, maybe not 2 liters, maybe a 48 ounce from
that's the correct size to use.
Yeah, 48 ounce from 7-Eleven. What are those called? Big Slurp?
Big Gulp. Big Gulp.
Oh, Big Gulp, that's it. They have it's Slurpees and Big Gulps. A Fody.
I mean, New Year's in an hour and 10 minutes.
No, dummy.
Yes, dummy.
Lol, person, no. Enjoy being the first out of us to get into 2020 part 3. Bruh.
Oh, your potato piece didn't take 30 seconds to connect along in all of us.
God, person, it's Apprentice. Just go for it. Go for different heroes.
I really enjoy Blade Fury, what can I say?
Oh my god. Average Blade Fury enjoyer versus Chad Granny enjoyer.
God.
Fucking Granny enjoyer. I'll be real with you, it's not the granny that does it for me, it's really Morty.
Don't know if that's better or worse.
Okay, would you rather... Okay, if somebody came out to you as a Scaly versus a... what's it called? Silver geezer Fox pleaser. Chaser? A Geezer Pleaser. Which would you disrespect more? Something that literally doesn't exist? Or something that could literally fuck your grandma? I know what I fear, and it's not the Scaly. It's just a matter of pragmatism.
They should, have a thing where they allow you to play Soul Breaker again.
They do. It's in the arcade.
They should release a game mode. They should release a whole new game. My opinion. It has Ags, Labyrinth, and Stillbreaker, and all the really good, high quality game modes they have in the past.
So, all of the.
Andrew, do you want to do a Stillbreaker run?
What?
I want to play Stillbreaker because I don't remember it, at all. What was the Christmas themed one that first introduced the Penguin slide?
Frostivus.
Frostivus?
Yeah, there's two Frostivuses.
Right,
there's the Rubik Frostivus and the one and the original Frostivus. I don't remember who the boss of the first Frostivus was. Wait, he doesn't do any damage.
Tier 1 is easy. Tier 1 is easy. Okay, he's doing damage now. Have that, it's okay. Wow, okay. What if I just...
Give a fuck.
Just kind of coomed all over them, you know?
I'll be honest, Aghanim and his trust issues were sweating that one a little. Well done!
Okay...
Oh, elite room.
You,
God, the last time we did an apprentice trap room, there were way too many people that died. Including Hawk.
Did you die? Oh, yes!
Oh my god, let's go. Does Lich have good talents?
I was taking so fucking long for that shit to pop, bro. To pay dirt. Precious egg. Precious egg.
Which way, Mortimer?
That was a little close.
Okay. In the powder my salamander game. Looks cool. My axolotl looks cool.
4x4. Artillery on the move.
Oh my god, the Pudge Courier has hook. How appropriate. God, it's so scuffed. Wait, he's got the golden version of the Pudge Courier.
Hello, Pedro.
Wait along.
You are a bold one. We're playing an asthmatic robot with 6 lightsabers. This is nothing like the simulations. Those bastards like them.
Just like the simulations.
Fuck, I started to watch the Book of Boba still.
It was
first
good.
Episode, yeah, it was pretty good.
Well, fuck, I'm gonna watch it after
cool.
New Year's.
It was good.
It was very cool.
Happy New Year, everybody.
Fucking projectile.
Happy New Year.
They had 2022, more like 2020 part 2.
More like, I thought you were gonna say 2020 poo, but that works too. I can't wait! The spirit of Rona is with me!
I'm in lockdown again.
Yeah.
Isn't this 2020 part 3?
My restaurant's closed again and now we're only doing takeout.
Yay!
I just really hope my school has got a virtual
I'm
class.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Me too, I don't want to graduate online. That shit's fucking gay.
I laughed at my younger cousin who had to do that
also,
kind of shit.
Also, they cancel my phys ed class, I'm actually fucked because I need that like the credits in that class to have enough to graduate.
Don't you do any like
uh-oh.
Extra? Like, don't you
they
do,
can
like,
probably figure out something to fix it. I don't think they
do,
can
like
think
some club. Like join some club. Don't you do like clubs or some shit for extra points or the fuck it is?
Yeah, you can do that.
I don't know. Does your college have a Dota team?
Hell yeah.
They do have an institute on gameology.
That sounds super gay.
Gameology? Well, person's already an expert in that.
There we go!
She's
I'm getting screwed by the talents this game.
Yeah, well, why don't you cry about it some more?
Hawk, the devil lettuce is quite a thing.
Oh, are you taking some right now?
Yes.
In what form?
A dab pen.
Ah, interesting, yes.
Yes,
you're dabbing right now? Wow, what a kid.
It's packed with a fuck ton of shatter.
Alright, let's see what you've got. Moving.
Bamboozled.
It's stealthy, it doesn't smell, so I'm good.
Okay, some reason my projectiles are not loading for this, and it's great.
New objective, we hotbox person.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
New objective, make Hawk into a 45-year-old pedophile.
Don't worry. I mean, I almost got the 45-year-old part down, then we need to somehow brainwash me into being a pedophile, but, you know... It'll probably take less time than like
You need to do like, okay, clearly you just need to do like the opposite of a chemical castration.
You probably jacked off the hentai, so you're definitely a pedophile now.
No.
Because that's how that
works. No, you just gotta find a 17-year-old no, nice come girl on, she's, attractive and then you're a pedophile.
She's only 2,000 years
yeah,
old.
Just have to become Wubba. You just have to become Wubba.
She's 2,000, bro. You're just being discriminatory, dude. You don't understand.
Bro.
2,000 years.
Weird lump on his back. If you survive the rest of this, by the way, have that checked out.
I might also get 2 weeks off from work.
Okay, that part is epic though.
Because I have so much backed up hours, I can work for those 2 weeks and get fully paid.
Let's go shopping.
That's pretty fucking epic. You know, okay. Rona sucks. Quarantine sucks. Possibly a million dead Americans sucks.
That's
but
fine.
You know, there's
Betty White yesterday.
There were
800,000
yeah, we know.
That's positive.
What'd you say, Pervin?
Yesterday there were 800,000 new positive cases in the United States.
What?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, how many?
800,000.
Oh, that's.
It's the end of the world as we know
Betty
it.
Betty White is fucking dead. I'm sad.
In fact, one of my friends from college told me she tested positive.
My chef has COVID right now.
God, I'm going to enjoy. Bomb, bomb, bomb.
We need to get a bomb, bomb, bomb soundboard.
I really do. Holy shit. How would it, like, what would I look up though to find the sound file?
You can find it on the Dota Wiki.
Bum, bum, bum.
They have all the game sound files on there.
What was the sound file called though?
I wouldn't fucking know.
Bum, bum. Watch it actually just be bum bum bum. Corrupted Fae. No, fucking gay, Corrupted Fae.
This nice plank. Echo Slam Potion,
yeah.
Douche ass.
Wait, oh, he's actually, he only has two talents, but it's like probably the first time he's playing.
Oh no, we're carrying a noob into heights that he shouldn't be. Oh, whatever, I don't give a fuck.
Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Oh, fuck.
Not the bedlam. No.
Oh, fuck, not that sack, not this one again. Me wings.
Oh, what the fuck?
You got hit by the blood poop.
Dies before two blessing noob. Okay.
Fucking wow. That fad die yet?
Did you buy it at all, huh?
Nope.
Oh, good.
I avoided
smart.
The like 5 days of
okay,
gameplay.
Okay, good. You're because anyone who didn't think that shit was gonna die immediately is retarded.
Instead, I did my Valheim game with Blitz.
If they had any idea how to make an in-game economy, it would've been great, but they didn't.
When the economy crashes so hard, players have to resort to pure barter systems.
When they
because
didn't
the,
have
the,
it crash,
the money's worth too
expensive.
Much.
They had it crash because everything was too cheap, which is like almost impressive, honestly.
So they pulled a interwar Germany.
I was gonna say Zimbabwe, but okay.
That too, or Venezuela. There's a lot of things.
Okay, I have been getting kind of screwed on the talent system.
Yeah, same.
Just don't. I don't recommend any good games, any single player ones. Need to buy something.
Looking through the troubleshooting section of the Continuum device manual.
Hook, line, and stinker!
Time to hook mines and still get more fucking points than my teammates.
Did reality just start and restart? Did anyone's hair turn white and they can't stop screaming? If someone's white-haired and screaming, that's good. That means it worked.
Oh, I missed the mine. Come on. There we go. Damn it.
Should I aim for mines too then, Andrew, if that worked for you?
It's just a fucking flex, bro. Don't need a flex if you don't need a flex.
I got a mine!
So did I.
Let's go, baby. Oh, fuck, I missed.
Also, somewhat soon, like, honestly, if you guys are up for it, like, late tonight, I'd be down. I really want to get a new E4 multiplayer game started. I don't care if it's small or not.
Oh, hit up Jacob. He was suggesting that the other day.
He's always down for E4. The other guys, so I need to get on board.
Is it me when taxes ever come up, the update?
Oh, yeah.
Yes,
well,
but it's fucking rancid.
It's honestly a lot of fun. Like, I understand how it works now. It only took an hour or two to get it.
Oh, no.
This Clinks is unprepared.
Is a fucky wucky about to occur?
Yeah, in about 5 minutes, yeah.
Oh god, yeah, yeah.
Impending fuckadocious.
Interior alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. Man of culture, I see.
Interior crocodile alligator.
I rip bitch, but you can call me Cheap the Ripper. I tell us yes.
Ooh, let's go.
What's on top of my chest?
The chang gang.
I just realized I just said woo let's go to something you guys couldn't hear. So, and I wasn't paying attention to what Petrovic was saying, so theoretically he could have said something awfully racist and then I'd just be like, woo, let's go.
Woo, let's go. Woo,
three fist compromise, woo, let's go. Oh yeah, Ravage Potion for damage. Yeah, wow.
Clinks, no! Oh god, he's retarded.
At least he's not opening the prison cells.
Probably doesn't know you can.
Yup, probably can.
I forgot to go spell.
Owie, that kinda hurted.
It's coom time! My coom splits into smaller cooms!
Wow.
Oh, wow.
I know, right?
Oh, there's Clinks dead.
From what?
I don't know, but if he's had trouble with this room, then there's no way in hell he does. He lives more like 5 seconds against the Amoeba boss.
A moy boy.
Amoeba.
Go beat his ass for him.
What? Do I have like infinite range with this? Oh my god.
Holy shit, I can guarantee kill with my sinister gaze right now on those guys. It's pretty lit. It's kinda litty, not so shitty.
Jesus Christ. It's like I'm talking with Chandler again.
Chan?
Yeah, the Chan man.
You said I'm not screaming. In a retardedly high-pitched voice.
Money time. Shredder attacks! I already have more shredder attacks than I had the entire last run. Wow. Wow.
Give me that int book!
Nah, fuck you. Look how much int I have from books, huh?
What the fuck, person? Why are you retarded?
I mean, some of that is from a boss tome that I can't share, but still.
Person,
the boss tome is 5, and you have 11.
I know. I think half person of that you can't get mad at for.
Yeah, but you're still retarded. God, the micro coom is.
What, coomtacular?
Coomtacular. Coomaminjaro.
Excuse me while I add cumin to my meal.
Stop.
Yeah, no, if I would be totally down for me, you can talk. We should do it.
I don't want to learn Mew tonight.
The colonization system's cool. You want to do what?
I want to at least have one good day in 2022, and I feel like
this is the Hawk. This is your chance to get it done before 2022 starts.
Yeah. Fucking no.
Oh, what time is it for you guys?
8:11.
Okay, yeah, I'm like less than an hour away from my New Year's.
Yeah, Petro, we are the same time.
Oh, yeah, we're in the superior time zone.
Inferior? Yes. Sorry.
Sorry, yeah. Man. Let's put your state back where it belongs.
You're
in
the same
the ocean.
Time zone as, like, Marjorie Taylor Greene, and that's egregious, so, like... also, Florida, and that's inexcusable.
We don't talk about Florida.
Oh, no, we do.
I'm sorry, last time I took Oregon's a shithole, too. On the same tier sometimes.
No. They don't have Florida, man.
No, but they have seize a little part of the city, and that thing happens to them.
That was Washington.
Washington?
Still more enemies?
Anyway, they're both retarded.
When does it end?
They cleared it out, Petrovic. They sent in police with flashbangs and shit and just cleared it out. It was funny.
They didn't kill enough of them.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it would have been legally okay. Just said it was treason.
It's...
Fuck that shit.
If we need to get lives, if we don't...
If we get lives, Hawk, who do you think's gonna take them?
No extra lives deserve to live. To lose.
I'm literally going stage for days.
Oh, he doesn't know. We need to protect him like a babby.
Oh my god.
Person is also retarded. We will not protect him though.
Fuck you.
Stinky.
I'm in the car with my friend today. We're driving home. We're both blasted. This guy goes, "Hey Peter, why don't you drive with no hands?" I'm like, "What the fuck?"
No.
The man started driving with it with his knees. The fuck, around the highway, he's going like 160.
Fuck is wrong with you?
A lot of things. Listen, man, if I die, I die.
I like your style.
Kind of based.
Yeah, but that situation, you're probably bringing someone else with you.
No, he's bringing me with him, technically.
No, but I mean, you're probably getting a car crash. And...
Oh, yeah, a car could never hit something that's not inside of it.
It's in the middle of the night. No one's on the highway.
Oh, no one's ever died on a highway before.
No, there's curfew. No one else is out.
Oh, it's fucked up.
Oh, we're... Oh, no.
Oh, this room. God, no, why?
Oh, no.
Ah! Let me get all my health back real quick. There we go. Ah! Oh! God, that sucks, peepeecock. Ugh. Even an apprentice, Pugna is still annoying. I can cancel it. I can cancel it. Clink, the intome, no!
person, how does it feel knowing you're as retarded as the noob Clinks?
He is the Agitome, yeah, dumbass.
Ironically, he's doing it retardedly.
Hawk, there isn't a difference. He has the Agitome, retard.
No, he used... But he had... Where did the Intome go, then?
I have it. In my backpack. I saved it from him.
Thank you. I thought he picked it up.
The evidence.
I still
gay.
Contradicts the prosecution.
The evidence. The testimony. Contradicts the evidence.
Hello. No.
Fuck!
Okay, honestly, getting the tiny room right before the amoeba room is clutch as fuck.
Yeah. Bam, 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 bam.
Well, you know, what you said did come true immediately.
And he had no extra lives.
Holy god. Seconds. Coom time.
Wait, what the fuck?
You got... Why did you run back into the black hole?
Why did I get one shot?
Because he sucks them in, and then he does damage based on how many amoeboids he sucks in.
Oh.
It's the crush sound effect that happens afterwards. Oh, there's a big red circle. I will run into it. It's big damage. Person, did you really think you'd get away with stepping into any red circle in this game?
Bum, bum, bum. He's cooming, and suck the fuck.
Walks into red circle. Okay, let's focus one down. Which one's lower?
This one.
Yeah, the one that's not sucking. Alright, let's kill him. Alright, focus down the quarterlings. Where the fuck are they? There they are.
Boom! 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 Fuck!
I got slapped.
God damn it.
I got fast slapped. Enough. Space.
Okay. Why is my Morty, like, just stuck? In like a yoga position.
I see that. Meow.
He's fucking bodyboarding, bro.
Coom.
Oh fuck.
Coom.
He's so small, too.
That's what she said.
Okay, kill the eighthlings.
The small boy.
Bam. Okay, we got one. Okay, we only have one quarterling left.
Eighthlings.
Just don't do much damage. Damn. Person, clean this up. Okay, one left.
Dead.
Preserved skull.
Being smart enough to bet big on you, winning. You were a heavy underdog at the Dark Elf Casino. You know a certain mighty sorcerer named Agonim might be buying a new pool this year.
Clint's getting carried so hard.
Clinks is shit. Why do I have the most kills, bruh? That's fucking hilarious.
I'm still on hold with customers. Hang on. What's that? No, I have some heroes.
Meow. Meow.
Of course, incidentally, that's why I chose heroes. What's that? Really?
here. Hawk, it would help if you didn't cancel your own animations.
It would show that they were on, like, still on cooldown when I clicked it, and I was like, ugh. So I walked to try to fix the bug, and it worked.
Dumb ogre. Person is being a little retarded.
I mean, when is he not, though?
Because for some reason he wasn't queuing towards someone else, he was queuing outside of the group.
Queuing for the. I was just queuing for the biggest clumps I saw, man.
It doesn't matter because then you have to move to pick it up and you lose efficiency. You need to queue onto another person. For it to be maximally efficient. You can reference my numerous spreadsheets that I've done. The calculations show that clearly,
Trap room.
Satanic. What? You want to do a trap room? I feel fine. Don't
know what everyone's worried about. He'll be entertained to watch his flanks fail horribly.
Oh, that too. That'd be funny. He'll lose all his.
There we go. 470 move speed, don't mind if I do.
Let me go.
I don't have an overview of this.
Is the Klinks actually not retarded?
He'll find his way.
Look at that.
Oh my god, he made it. With 9 health.
Still, that's more than I thought he'd make it with.
Yeah, he made it.
Impressive. Boost.
Alright, Hawk, hook me over, I guess.
Four legs are churning.
Oh, what? Okay, I'm good.
Let's see, will Purbin be worse than the Klinks?
God damn it! I need the plus attacks!
I
the plus attacks. Blah, blah, blah. I'm building super greedy in this. Sinister gaze, sinister gaze, sinister gaze.
Let me say, before you guys go in there and eviscerate these creeps beyond recognition, one of your party bikes behind!
Oh my god, Clay's almost dead.
That actually does a stupid amount of damage.
Bye, Clinks. Ha! Let's ignore the fact that he has an invisibility and can just dodge it.
Let's ignore the fact that he also didn't just run out.
Oh my god, fucking ground up like meat. Which they are made of.
I don't think they are.
They might be robots, you can't tell.
Be stone men. Well, I got stunned by one under the thing.
I heal person!
And give me the tome.
Do I give him the tome?
Give me the book.
Shut up for a second.
Doom is all like, hey, which way? Contact with Aghanim these days.
I would say, no. Yeah, just. I'm gonna sabotage one person's runs.
Whatever. Just, the answer is no. Trust me.
Elite.
Escatit.
Well, that's an easy one, too.
Press the button.
Somewhat intact skeletons in here. Could you keep one for me? I'm in the market for skeletons. But not for a spell, just for my den.
Oh no, Clinks is retarded.
Yep. We did die.
Wow.
And we died.
Wings is retarderoo. Suck a boo. Ow.
Lol, retard. Wow, okay. Bringing you around the world.
The fuck?
The hell? Fuck.
Carry on.
Carry on my wayward son. Ooh. What if we just didn't allow Clinks to take lives?
And like, I wish I was that full, otherwise I would take one too.
Well, yeah, we should have killed ourselves to the doom a little more. Come on, numbers, numbers, numbers.
Numbers, Mason.
God damn it. Don't you cry no more. Let's carry this Klinks all the way, baby.
I was sure of it because I didn't want to stress you all out. So, no downsides from Aghanim.
Oh, I
don't have this bitch yet. I don't have this bitch yet.
Like a Tinker Aghanim or some shit.
I wish it. You know? I feel like that would be a nice touch.
He died so fast. Oh my god.
Impressive.
Just impressive.
Seriously.
I'm like Viper, I just flap my wings for 2 seconds and then I'm done. Oh, I landed between rocks. That's pretty unfortunate. Oh, and I had that fucking backpack as well. Oh no!
God damn it.
What? Was he not coming for me?
He wasn't, but he was walking through his path.
Oh, I thought he was going for me because I was like in the light ray.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oop. Oopsie.
What?
What the fuck? Oh, I got it stuck on attacking him. I will admit, I am listening to something so loud right now, I cannot hear what you guys are saying. Lol, 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 lol. You suck.
That's gay.
Get good scrub, get good scrub. Like this, you will not be good enough to serve Pakistan.
What the fuck? That's the second time it's happened in this fucking game mode, bro. Where I use my BKB and then it's just like, no, you didn't. That's fucking bullshit.
Medicine, that is not a very safe place to be.
Oh, gosh, Mickey.
Kill him. Kill him very quickly.
Wait, that goes through that one through spell immunity, okay.
You suck.
Oh, he's gonna rush you, boys.
I kill him now.
No, I killed him because I hit him with one more frost blast. You can tell because he had the effect.
That is because he feared me so much.
No, 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 no.
Huzzah! You killed. Well, chased off and gravely embarrassed the primal beast. Now, where is that awful copy of me?
This is a new one.
Like he has a lot of hobbies. Don't really trust people who have lots of hobbies. It's weird. Man, what a fight! I was on the edge of my magical seat for that one. I thought for sure the primal beast had you back there when that one hero screwed up. I mean, you know who you are, okay? We all know who you are. We all definitely saw it. You, wow, what a screw up. Anyway, congratulations to the rest of you. Good stuff.
Bomb, bomb, bomb.
The difference in damage between Clinks and everyone else.
Holy shit, Andrew, I almost did as much damage as you.
That's really not much. I got so talent fucked, it was sad.
Oh, I can claim a chest. Wow.
Either go for Mars or go for a shard upgrade. What do I do?
How did we get 600 shards for that one?
Okay, I'm gonna go have dinner. I'll be back later.
Okay.
Alright, yeah, I'll be back.
I do.
Minecraft?
Not a bad idea.
You actually wanna?
Yeah, I might.
Time to throw up the server. I hope it works.
Minecraft? Do Minecraft or do EU4?
Minecraft.
do EU4 so that I don't even have to transfer the Minecraft server back to the cloud, because then it will mean I have never made any changes on this computer to the Minecraft server. Alright, I'm gonna end the live stream real quick. So yeah, that was just a quick couple of Ags Labs and some TF2. Thank you very much for watching. That'll be all for this stream. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.